Have you ever been in a situation where you wanted to share an app or game with a friend but you didn't have an internet connection? The good news is, in this episode, I'm going to show you how to send apps and games using Bluetooth and never be caught without an internet connection again. I'm going to provide you with three different methods. To start, navigate to your Play Store and make sure you've installed eSuper File Explorer. Then proceed to open. When you launch it the first time, the app will request for you to allow permission to your image and media in force. Proceed to agree. On this interface, scroll down till you locate permissions, then click there. Then you have to proceed to allow permission for both the contact and the storage. So in our case, we have to proceed with the contact first, then we allow, then we go back again, and then proceed to the storage again, then we allow, and then we move back. So this gives eSuper File a bit of flexibility for it to have access to your contact and storage. After allowing this, you can proceed to minimize this, then locate where eSuper File is and launch it for the first time. So this is how the interface looks. In this case, we are interested in apps, so we proceed to click on the app. So the app has pulled out a list of all the apps that we have on this device. So in the event we want to share a particular app to our family or friends via Bluetooth, we can proceed to long press the app. Then when you look on the bottom, we have a bunch of menus. Here we are interested in clicking on share. So we have to pick the option of Bluetooth and allow our Bluetooth to turn on. So these are the available devices which have their Bluetooth turned on, and we can send our app to these particular devices. In the event this didn't work for you, I'm going to provide you with the second method. With the second method, navigate back to your Play Store again. In the search engine, type my app sharer and hit enter. Make sure to pick the one with this best match, then proceed to open. If the storage is toggled off, make sure it's toggled on. After that, you can proceed to continue. Then you can proceed to click on OK. Then again, this app has pulled out the list of all the apps that we have on our phone. In the event we want to share any app, we can quickly navigate to the app. In this event, I want to share this call recorder. So I can take this box, then proceed to click this share icon. Then I'll proceed to click on the Bluetooth again. The list of all the available Bluetooth devices are all here. So in the event I want to pick the available device I want to send, you can just select it and it will be sent. With the third method, you have to navigate back to your Play Store again. Then in the search engine, type share it and hit enter. Make sure to pick the one with this best match and install. After that, proceed to open. When you launch it for the first time, an interface like this will appear. Make sure to proceed to click on agree and continue. Then proceed to allow. Then you have to grant access to share it to your photos, media, and files on your device. So this is how the share it interface looks like. So we have the option to send, receive, and the files. So to send an item via Bluetooth, you just click on the send. Then it will pull out the list of all the apps that you have on your device. In this case, I want to send app lock. So I'll just click on the app lock and then proceed to send. So we have to grant permission to share it to have access to some of our important information. So we have to proceed to grant location permission by clicking on the open. Then we have to click on allow only while using the app. Then we also have to proceed to open WLAN. Then we have to toggle this on and we have to click on done. So when you allow these two options, you can proceed to click on next. Proceed to allow here again. So this is the available device that we have on our phone in case we want to send it. So you can either scan the QR code that appear on the other device, or you can also select the device here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. If you want to see many content like this, consider subscribing. See you in the next video. Bye bye.